Welkom.
And you know, some sessions I just kinda hurt. This is one of those sessions. I have my squat days very close to each other this week because of circumstances and the vacation before that. So yeah, 3 squat sessions this week. Got my heavy squat session on Friday, well, Sunday. So you can understand that I'm feeling it a little bit. But I'm still gonna continue and close this off. Tomorrow we're not having a deload week, just gonna start over with a new block. I have my deload already in my vacation. One. Two, three, four, five, six. Seven. Oh. And I'm feeling this already. You know, the funny thing is, how heavier the weight, the better my muscle connection I have. For some reason. Oh. Bodyweight squats are also good. Still have to do those. But this hits entirely different. And I got, by the way, with this 97.5 kilos, but at 95, I got on Monday also cramps in my second set in my hamstring, or you know, in the middle, inside of my leg. But that was because of the 8-count bodybuilders, the 500 the day before, I think. Because of the spreading of the legs and everything. Second set. Trying to get this over. Oh, yeah. Six. Oh, seven. Oh, eight. Feeling strong. And normally I would do some pull-ups or chin-ups in between, and I'm not doing that because I want to concentrate on my squats for this moment, and it is above 30 degrees, so it's warm as hell. I do not want to tax my nervous system too much because it's still the end of my block, you know, the heaviest weight till now for this many reps with this weight, you know. For the lightweight at least, but that is not feeling as lightweight anymore. From next block, the last week, I'm gonna get lightweight with 100 kg. Now that is something I couldn't even think about that a year ago. But I feel everything now. The connection with my butt, the gluteus maximus, and my quads. I feel everything. My hamstrings. Oh, I still gotta do the stiff legged deadlifts also, by the way. So, 112 in health. I already copied my program sheet, by the way. Filled out some stuff to change the weights. So I have to clean my sheet and it's ready for tomorrow, so I can go again. Six. Seven. Feeling better. I can't remember when I was starting this journey with my weighted squats, as I was a little bit shaking when I hit my last few reps and was just standing and waiting for the next rep. Won't say it happened, it won't happen anymore, but I have it. Now I've nothing, how do you say it? I don't notice it now. I'm sticky from my sweat. Little guy wants some tension. He also has a little bit of troubles with the warm weather. So the cat has sugar disease, diabetes, you can say it. So he's gonna get he's getting a little bit more skinny, so get into the vet tomorrow to get him a checkup for him. It's no problem anymore with his diabetes because he has good food now. Just meat, 100% meat, no additives or shit in there. Not food from the supermarket. That's totally shit for animals, by the way. Don't buy that. It's just as crap as our human food. Final set. Then I'm gonna switch up to the deadlift. Get a little bit of room, thank you. Just gonna walk, believe me, kind of different factory now. Oh, four. Five. 6. Oh, 7. Come on, one more. Come on, Katie, go away. Good. Katie decided to walk with me every time, and that helped me. Nothing can happen. I have safety, so not gonna worry about that. Still, don't want to step on him. Okay, deadlift. These are the more easier, I think. Still hard, but relatively easier than this. 112, so I need those with me. Probably the most boring part of the video, as everybody will skip, and I can't blame you. The most interesting videos, by the way, there are a few people who watch an whole video, so that is just alright. Gonna use my straps. Oh, forgot something. Fuck. Need to shove my bench to the side. Warm feeling, this always takes a very long time, but it really is not. Let's make some more. Very nice, bench with wheels. At least at the back, could turn it either way. Oh, forgot something. Straps. Let's go. Not even doing that much, sweating like crazy. They know it's warm. Eight reps also for this one. Let's go. 2. 3. 4. 4. A 5. A 6. Oh, 7. And besides the cramping of my legs on Monday, which only happened with my squatting, I had no problems after my stiff legged deadlift throughout the week. I noticed nothing from it, except a little bit of soreness, but that, no problems. I'll take about 30 seconds or so. 30 seconds, 45, somewhere between that. Must have enough recovery time. So, not waiting for minutes, not necessary. Sometimes I think I'm pressing my legs and my ass too much to the back, which makes it a Romanian deadlift. I have to check that. Most ideal would be a mirror on the side. Don't have the room for that. Or I need some kind of mirror which I can replace everywhere. I was doing, by the way, warm-ups with a 20 kilogram plate in my hands and just watching me from the side going slowly, slowly down and then wiggle my legs in the bottom position just to get some more ankle mobility. And I tried to fix a little bit of a butt wing that I have. It's not much, but it was something I noticed a while back, and that was not happening now. So happy with that. Hope it stays that way. Because when you have the butt wing, your spine is not stable. You lose stability. Spine must be the same position, as far as I can understand it, with my newbie knowledge. That's it. Eight. Try to laugh on purpose a little bit more slowly. Thank you. I'm set to go. Sorry, there's no words. A bit drifting by my. I was watching my board. I was thinking about some smarter ways to fill in my board. Because I want to keep my data from previous block always. And just saw that I need to do something with my pull-ups and chin-ups to keep that date of the data. Final set. And that was my weightlifting for today. I want to do some extra, but not too crazy. I'll be fit for tomorrow. Can do some more mobility stuff also, some strength work for my single leg. For this, for single leg stability stuff. Off camera. Tomorrow straight away to a new block because I had 2 weeks, like I said, vacation before this week. So it's gotta be fun. Oh, it's warm. But no excuses. You know how it goes. We keep rapping. Salute. See you next time.